When a traitor is allowed to survive, others will join his cause. You must show Mordor.
Yeah, I'll take care of the traitor. Don't you worry about me. Where am I? Okay. That's where I thought I would be. Frozen Flame. Let's take care of that.
The Balrog will devour Middle-earth if we do not stop it.
No small task, but with Kanan we have a chance.
I see the ranger! Get him!
Finding the Balrog shouldn't be difficult.
Indeed. It is what comes after.
Okay, let's see. Targoroth rampages through Mordor, bringing destruction to all encounter it. Send him back to the depths.
Targoroth fouls earth and sky. Plows a path of flame. Haste, haste, haste! It rages across land, scorches a path.
Targoroth will not be difficult to find.
Burns. It burns all.
I really like her accent.
To the depths.
It's the right depth.
You released Targoroth. You released death.
Tracks. No. It's doubled back.
It is Targoroth. Lies in wait to rain down fire.
Where are we going?
To ice. We go to ice.
Shoots the stalactites. I'm doing it, damn it.
Launched with ice, your chance is near.
Obviously. This is beyond my pay grade. Seriously?
What did he say? Does it matter? This Balrog is from another world. It is up to us now, Talion.
No.
This isn't working.
Do not toy with nature, Daddy. She is fearsome, and her vengeance will be complete.
How are we supposed to be doing this? Supposed to be shooting that special horn or something. Yeah, because this is not having any effect.
This Balrog is from another world. It is up to us now, Talion.
Nope, running really fast doesn't help. Balrog with ice blasts. Oof!
Strike like thunder, fall like rain, drowned is his flame. Come on, move!
We must send this beast to the depths.
Where do you go? Oof.
Undead will defeat undead.
Frozen Flame, defeat the Balrog. What the hell am I? Soaring Rage. Nope, I haven't finished the Karnan quests yet. Can I climb this?
I never dared to break the seal on this scroll, though I often wanted to. I found it in a dust-covered box with a label marked Maps of Southron Trade Routes. Berenor is a Harrigan, so perhaps this scroll has a map of his homeland. Breaking the seal is strictly forbidden for those who aren't lords of Gondor.
Mm-hmm.
As much as I'm curious, I know my father would not approve.
Well, your father's a traitor, so who cares?
Did you ever travel to the Southern Lands?
There is little there that interests me, and few who go there return.
At least I unlocked this.
Cyan.
Find the Grave Walker.
Have fun with your grog. Seriously, stop! Stop at some point! Unknown captain.
Huh!
Oh, it's a corpse. Mortal beast fodder. We can do that. Oh, and feral growls. Excellent. What? What the hell is that? How the hell do I get there?
These warmonger orcs drill endlessly in preparation for battle.
If one is to spend the day training, nice to have a bit of soothing music.
What the hell do I, how the hell do I get that? Is it at the edge of that cliff? Hang on a minute.
You compensating for something? Or are you just afraid to face me, R2I?
Tuka.
Flammable. Let's make sure I'm set to fire. He's a spy.
I do something wrong?
I can't see anything in this. Is this where it is?
Don't mind the way. Just there. Burn the dumb.
Where is it? Where is it? Okay, have fun. That's all the captains.
Ever seen a spider's web strung with dew? That is the web of fate. All possibilities hang in the balance, but as the sun rises and the wind blows, the dewdrops fall and history is revealed. A dark lord or a bright one? Middle Earth will have neither. I will shake the branch until all have fallen.
Visions revealed the truth. All of them. What say you?
I'm in the wrong place.
I used to believe in truth. But it is a corrupted virtue in the hands of those like Shelob and Sauron.
Switch to the Ranger!
But don't worry, after him! Target on me back.
That's why you had to surround yourself with body. Get him away from me! Keep him away from me! Kill the tar! Catch that slave!
I'm here. I'm confused.
Patrol is close. Whatever they seek, they will find us instead.
Did you hear that? The top!
Vula.
Execution, stealth, and sickly. Oh, come on! I guess that was too much for him. Somewhere under. Let's do this first.
Clashed for centuries. In living memory, the greatest battle between them took place near Long Lake, where men, aided by elves and dwarves, battled the orcs and goblins of Moria. The free folk won the day, and some accounts claim that eagles of the Misty Mountains swooped down onto the battlefield, casting the orcs down from the cliffs and mountains where they stood. Seems a fanciful tale. I saw no eagles overhead when Minas Ithil fell. Though we did have Talon and his strange
powers.
You
keep bringing it back to Minas Ithil. Not everything is about you. Sheesh.
The eagles of the Misty Mountains are more than a myth.
Perhaps. But I doubt they'd fare well against the drakes I've seen.
Dude, can you not run away from me? Jesus.
I hear the boys have got another game going.
Stop eating random orcs. I know anything about you.
Mm-hmm.
Who's next?
Watch the low blows! Get it
up! Bull ball.
Him in the gaps like that!
Come on! That's all I know, sickly. Yay! No, my cargo. Are you staying or are you going? That's not an answer to my question. There it is. How do I get over there? No, that's where I came in previously. Where's up? And I'm back here. How the hell do I get it?
I don't know if the future is written or unwritten. My mind could travel up and down these paths, and they were like memories. But like memory, the mind would shape them to suit its ends. Were these my fears or my hopes? It takes a cold eye to see the future for what it is.
Are these not the same dangers as the Palantir, the Hydir?
There is a risk in all these things, but wars are not won by the cautious.
Where's my goddamn cargo? Are they standing right on top of it? Right underneath it. That's a very Assassin's Creed of you.
Illuminate a room with a soft glow, one that leaves only the most tenuous of shadows, a light that seems willing to turn corners and reach further than it ought. When we stored these lamps in the Great Hall, I would light them for an evening every midwinter just to ensure they still functioned. They cheered me so much that I always resolved to do so more often, but then I'd forget or put it off. How I miss them right now.
I fashioned these lamps and gave them to the dwarves of Moria.
And they've traveled very far indeed. But in whose hands?
Be more careful on the roads.
Surprised I don't see the drunk around the grog mech anymore. That's 'cause he can't.
How? Where are you going? What is this? Not through here. Finally.
This artifact was a gift from Gondor's other frontier, the long beaches of Unfalas along Gondor's distant shores. Their lord, Galazgil, sent us this ceremonial bowl with water from the river Morthond, and we kept the bowl long after the water had evaporated. I've often daydreamed of visiting Unfalas. I think I'd like it better than the capital city of Minas Tirith. There is too much of the frontier within me to be happy living in settled lands.
Okay. Complete the quest to continue. Let's do him.
This bowl is far from home.
As are we all, Celebrimbor.
You look kind of spooked. Flammable. Dazed by stealth. Excellent. Enraged by everything. The deranged and the mad.
A kettle! In the kettle!
Two mice! Squeaky, squeaky!
Yeah, yummy!
Uh-huh.
I was hoping you'd look more scared. Let's work on that.
Hang on. Switching to file. Was the other one? They killed him? Definitely moon buckets. Does anyone have a Caragor I can borrow? Dude, you okay? Only his hand remained.
what's out there? I want it dead!
What? Give me a second to figure this out.
Ooh. Innisethil is on Gondor's frontier, so we have few occasions for the grand balls and masquerades that are surely common events in the capital city.
Nice.
Fine dresses like this one are worn for ceremony, funerals and weddings mostly, not for lordly entertainment. I wonder if the noble families of Minas Tirith spare a thought for us, holding all of Mordor at bay while they danced.
Again with the grim self-fascination.
Another fine garment thoughtlessly cast away.
Who in Mordor would wear such a thing in days like these?
Are neither the only denizens of Mordor, nor the first. Easterlings and Haradrim have settled here from time to time, often at the Dark Lord's invitation. They are scarce today, but one can still find their strange artistic carvings scattered in places from Nern to the city of the Corsairs.
Unknown Captain.
Artifact of the Haradrim. Interesting.
Few find their way this far north, and for that, your nation should be grateful.
Marku
is not. Beastproof.
Man filth! I can make a Graug suffer just as easily as a man. Let me show you.
Hi-oh!
Gutting. Sure. That guy. Dude, gotta go.
Gondorians, this midnight urn is a simple pot of clay, but to the denizens of Minas Ithil, it represented shared sacrifice that only those who live on the frontier understand. For centuries, the name of every able-bodied resident of Minas Ithil was placed in the midnight urn, and at sunset, a name was drawn. That person would have to patrol the city's walls until sunrise. The task was ceremonial once we had a professional army. But that made it no less important. From our earliest days, it was always a neighbor watching from the walls. I was 10 the first time they drew my name, and I've never been prouder, though I could barely see over the parapet.
Well, it should be some kind of schedule, not just random names.
Why leave the defense of your walls to chance?
It isn't about chance. It's about unity. Everyone's names are mixed together. And everyone takes a turn on the wall.
Yeah, sounds like chance. Soft-headed, fear of execution, dazed by stealth. Okay, I can do a lot of this.
I think that growl just winked at me. I think it likes me.
Wait, who's that?
Golem.
What's the matter?
Shy? Mozu.
They killed it.
I've been looking for you for a long time. My skin, it grows and contorts. It swells and twists. Nothing, it seems, can stop it. But you, you are the remedy for my ills. The balm for my malady. What I'm saying is, I'm the diseased, and you're the cure.
Garam.
Save the talk for after the slaughter!
Go.
That's full. Let's start on Ratak.
So lucky!
Think you can take me?
On your knees!
This is next time.
You will join me! Your will is my command! My command! You're the boss?
Okay, let's do this. Oh, it's too late. Where the hell are you going, man? Terrified of cargoes and Morgai flies.
Fear not, my beasties. You'll have your fill of man flesh soon enough. Cut them down fast. Don't want to fight cargoes too.
Level. That's mine. That's an unknown. That's an unknown.
Me.
Poor thing, poor thing. No intel. That's no good. That's not what I wanted. I'm busy here. Okay, we got everyone we need over here. Another push creep. So easy. Doing this.
Marku. Ugar.
Okay. Now we can do this. Caragol's poison execution.
Who's up for a bit of skull cracking?
Get ready, boys. They don't know we're here.
Come on, let me break him. Shit. Oh, I have to do this myself. Got it. Who's not busy? Two of mine.
Cougar.
Let's do that, and then we'll see. I'm going for this one. Vulnerable to stealth and poison. Stealth and poison. Increased damage dealt by allies to poisoned enemies. Eh. 20 might gain per enemy drained or dominated. Huh. That's interesting. That's interesting.
Okay. or something.
What do we say? Stealth, poison.
Let the grog out! I'll destroy it!
Hey, you! Are you surprised I'm here? You shouldn't be, as when I say I'll kill someone, I follow through.
You feel that?
He doesn't look happy like this.
Great. Killed while hunting ghouls. Oh, I'm sorry. What's that? Ah, the... that. So how about you do an infiltrate? Resolve. Ah, I need to resolve the current pit fight. Yeah, yeah. Hang on. I am over there. So how about let's start with that. What is that? Cargo hunt. I don't care. What was the last one?
Gondor's artisans rival the elves in their dedication, if not their skill. None more so than our weavers. Paint on a wall or canvas will fade in time, but thread retains its vibrant color for centuries. The Numenoreans taught our people the art of the loom generations ago, and it is a talent we've nurtured ever since. Our tapestries immortalize our greatest triumphs, but it seems there's always another enemy to darken the horizon.
What was the last artifact? I want to turn off the alarm first, so I'll do that. Hang on a moment.
I wonder where this was intended to hang.
Wherever it was, I doubt it still stands. Only the strongest fortresses last long here.
They just moved over there! For the water! To the beacon!
Noor.
No, I can't reach. Defeating the obsessor disables alarms, yeah I know. What do we know about him? Beast for the soft-headed fear of Graugs. So summon a Graug and then he's dazed.
These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
Ground execution kills. Hell.
Be quick, lad.
Hey! I know you like turning this crew, but that saves me the trouble of testing their loyalty myself. By showing me the bad fruit, you're making my ranks stronger.
That's just butcher.
I think not.
You already tried once.
No. The Iron Weld. Then let's ambush that. Who is a legendary?
Zathra.
Hmm.
Z Zathra.
We've got a 46. No, he's busy. 31.
Marku. Mozu. I need a worm. Flammable, vulnerable to stealth. So many legendaries. Flammable and stealth. Right, just ahead. Stay quiet.
Over here! I can't believe they keep promoting you, Squall. You could barely dig the ditches. I was a fair hand at it, though, and I got a special one dug for your corpse.
Not the cargo. Actually, no, I don't want to recruit you, I want to kill you. I want your legendary. Legendary Marauder. What the hell is it?
He realizes his army is routed and his friends slaughtered. It's I'm ready to hell his cave in. Cave is crashing. Skull is crashing.
No, I'm in the wrong place. Wait, this is above the pit? Okay.
He despised the greed of men, the predictability of the dwarfs. But most of all, he hated the elves, who wished to embalm the world. Middle-earth will change, he told me. It will bend to my will. It will not be fixed in place, and it will not be restored to the vision of its makers. It will become something new.
Shallow memory is complete. In series on Ghoul.
He wishes to remake the world in his own image.
His image will be wiped away from Middle-earth when all is done.
You won't stay alive much longer!
Hit him. Where are all your freaking defenders? Do something. Why is no one helping him? Oh, great.
Hey, where
let my mates go.
Move! Get away!
It's a bloody shark
with a bloody head! Stop him!
You get distracted!
You kill my captain, I take you instead.
Serve me. Your will be done. Will be done.
Mordi has a poison weapon. Let's upgrade you with a pack. With the hunters. And let's... give you epic hunters. Give you a cargo. No, I think that's it. I mean, you could, I can. Sure, take a cargo. Now, infiltrate. And I'm going to do this because I want a legendary. Excuse you? Hear what? Don't know what you're talking about. I didn't hear anything. that.
The top is dying. I've had enough of it. Here, here. Kill the race. Did you hear that?
No one gets these supplies until I say so. And they'll have to be very persuasive.
He's a savage.
It's the supplies we wanted. Looks like we gotta scrape some schrock off them first, though.
Wait, what's going on?
Let the things begin!
Yeah, things.
Borthog.
I am set to poison light.
Everyone says the Dark Lord's forces are in.
We're betrayed!
Kill, kill, kill!
Enough of your leaping!
God damn it!
We cut down this meddling pinkskin, and then it's back to business.
Come on, then! I'm drooling!
Take away the fire!
Here's a trick for ya!
Legendary Marauder. Bump off cantos without getting hit. No, the other one. The other one. The
Zoom.
Stealth. Ow. God damn it!
Killing a pigskin, always a delight!
Why did I switch over from the two last stands? I do have two last stands.
Thank you.
These orcs are abominations.
And to defeat them, we must become worse.
No, never. Absolutely never. I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's gonna have to catch me and kill me, I guess. Walking right into it. Oh really, I thought I had someone left. How the hell do I get up there now? Why do you have to put it all the way over here? Please just kill him.
Track, your face is annoying. I really want to slice it off. I'm ready for more blood. Someone get that caragol. Oh, gotcha.
Throw it at him, come on, throw stuff. Oh, poison. Poison's good too. Stop throwing it at the caragol.
Of course it'd be a caragol. Get down. I'll slice you open.
Oh.
Gonna cut you down. Hey.
Good. to infiltrate push creep. My best is dead. Take him and I have both of them. Okay. The hell? Light the stealth and shoot him in the head.
Keep an eye on our treasures, lads. And no filching, unless you want me to take your fingers.
Who else is ready to start? Hey? Anyone? Cause I am!
Traitor Bridey!
Infiltrate.
I'll miss you, Ranger.
You'll miss me. Who's left? Come on.
Please!
Who's next? Good. Okay. Ambush, 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 ambush. Let's start with this. Killing cargoes with arrows. Okay.
Kuru, as my army fought its way across Mordor, I sensed my instincts for battle sharpening.
Avoid being hit. Right. What was the other one?
Kuru, as my army fought its way across Mordor, I sensed my instincts for battle sharpening.
Defeat cargoes with headshots.
Kuru, as my army fought its way across Mordor, I sensed my instincts for battle sharpening.
Jump, damn it, jump! God damn it! Ah, shit!
Kuru, as my army fought its way across Mordor, I sensed my instincts for battle sharpening.
Jump, damn it.
Here.
Ha!
Here in Mordor, the cunning thrive and the dull perish. Or they become...
Let's do... him first.
For as long as the
no.
cunning find them useful.
Let's do Altariel first.
These chosen will stop at nothing to secure the hiding of their master.
The Witch King cannot be allowed sight over our plans or our forces.
There is another worm we must intercept.
What message does he carry?
Orders for three captains to report to the chosen ritual. He'll pass through this camp.
Well, he's going to find it curiously empty.
Defeat the orcs in the camp.
These worms move under guard. I'll move to high ground to eliminate the escorts.
Not all of them.
We'll see, Ranger.
Here they come!
Are you just seeing them now? This will be easier than I thought.
He's right here!
Hey! Nah!
Here he comes. We must learn what he knows.
Are you deciding whom I let live?
Just get the information.
Get away!
Where are the captains who would become chosen?
They're coming from the fort! They should be here shortly!
Seems our friends are eager to meet us.
Good. Our friendly competition is not over yet.
For me, I'm gonna be made chosen, even if I have to do it with your blood dripping off my face.
Why do you have to be disgusting? Soft target. Okay.
Start counting.
Shriekers are gonna do a ritual to make us chosen. Maybe first, we'll do our own ritual right here. And guess who the sacrifice is?
Tuhorn.
Beast for the...
You will not stop me from being made chosen. I am worthy. You are dead.
I'm dead. Oh my God!
Running through!
Oh my God! Sheesh, damn it.
The armies of men have been vanquished. Mimus Ethel has fallen. Nothing stands in his way.
I can't drain him when one hit drains my might.
Chosen, even if I have to do it with your blood dripping off my face.
Uh-huh.
Start counting.
That swine! You will not stop me from being made chosen. I am worthy. You are dead.
Oh, they killed each other. Great. Well done, Altair, I guess.
Three captains who will not become chosen. but there is no shortage of recruits to take their place.
Any who are selected, we will target. If we cannot yet stop the Nazgul, we will slow them down.
Yay. I have more orc kill cred than you. Not enough. What? Killing us with combat executions, then dominate them.
A champion regarded warfare as an art form, and himself as Mordor's greatest artist. Making him my war chief meant pricking his overweening pride.
Which a hit streak of 25. Get him! Need more history, guys, come on! Thank you. No! Give me everyone! Not enough, come here. Everyone, I want everyone. Shit! God damn it! Seriously, again? How hard is it to hit hit streak of 25? Damn it! Why can't I hit the hit streak?
A champion regarded warfare as an art form, and himself as Mordor's greatest artist. Making him my war chief meant pricking his overweening pride.
Why is the hit streak freaking resetting so much? Okay, that counts. Right? Wait, it counts! Come get me, assholes. Everyone. Son of a... Son of a... What if I do this? Does that count? I guess it counts.
Ah!
Fine. Done.
Someone wants a shot of the title, I see. This is garden variety carnage. Mediocre. Sharpen your blade, intruder. Then test yourself against Mordor's champion.
Really? All I have to do is tell you in your taste? Come on, really?
With a blade, but I'm not so easily impressed. Your technique has flaws, and I'm about to show them to you.
Come, let's go. Consume. Get moving! Sheesh. Too early. Okay, come to me. Come fight me. What's your problem? Seriously? Finally.
Well, stay sharp.
What?
Few orcs could stand toe-to-toe with the champion and live to count their scars. Sending him into the fray was as simple as posing a challenge. Many an able warrior can be so manipulated.
Okay. I got all the ambushes set. The two new captains.
Gondorians must escape Mordor.
And they will, with our help.
Don't let him in your legs!
You will kneel!
Mortal beast fodder. Fear of poison.
Troll is nearby, and unaware that they are not alone. Poor Kalmar.
No, goddammit, focus on him.
Your attacks will tremble before me. I am your master. I am your chosen master.
Can you help me with the other one? Something prisoners. Okay. Should really stop and do something else. But I'm enjoying this too much.
Survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
The Nidral. Did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Nidral is resourceful. But no one survives in Mordor for long.
Not even
we have
me.
A way out. I just need to
find hi.
And whoever's left.
Oh, thank you. You have a nice day too.
We must find them all.
It's weird, but I approve.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
I steal one.
No.
I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
I'm sorry for you.
Dead. Scattered. It'd be a mercy to that. These orcs will suffer now.
Yeah, more of those!
Kill!
Nah. Okay, you can go. I got this.
Given up.
Never give up, never surrender.
Ah. Are you alright?
I might need a moment.
You cannot delay. When you find Idril, escape to the west. A second chance in life.
I've already lived 2 lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrine.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrine had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. I was happy. And then it fell.
So now you commence your 3rd life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril.
Okay, find her. Escape to the west.
Find her first. And that we will. The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
I'm right behind you. It's blundered over here. How do you like that?
Come on, do it.
Thank you, Baranor. I didn't know you had survived the city's fall.
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
These Gondorians are starting to stink. Oh, Sydney. Makes me mouth water.
Got him now! Where did he come from? That's a lot of blood! Take it! Shoot down! Hey!
Of course, it's two, and then Idril, right?
We can't stop searching.
You saved us, Ranger.
Arcaro.
Mortally flammable, mortally sickly. Easy. You're the final Gondorian, huh? What? Who?
I'm in your debt. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting lines, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
Bloodsport. Okay, he's covered by two of mine, 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 covered by one of mine. He's busy. He's not.
Zathra.
Okay, so we'll do that. We'll do this first. You ambush. And who else is available? You.
Bubol.
Bubol. That'll happen next time. Firstly, I am unlocking this door. Fair Mordor slumbers. Entangled in night, a viper's nest of sorrow and strife. Poisoned by pernicious betrayal and blight, trapped in the grasp of gelid corpse lands, yet behold, the bright lord comes as wildfire, burning only what is base, that all else may thrive.
Fair Mordor slumbers, entangled in night. A viper's nest of sorrow and strife, poisoned by pernicious betrayal and blight, trapped in the grasp of gelid corpse hands. Yet behold, the bright lord comes as a wildfire, burning only what is base, that all else may thrive.
Okay, now I'm performing stealth skills on frozen enemies. Stealth skills on frozen enemies? What? Next time we'll do this in the fighting pits and rescue Idril. Okay, that's it till next time. Thank you for watching. Stay good, have fun.